Hi, I'm Ryan Vincent. I'm production designer on Jojo Rabbit. We're in a fantastic little town in Czech Republic called Ustek. Obviously, there's a fair amount of accuracy that needs to be put into a period film.
Ryan Vincent showed me photos of actual houses back then, and they were, like, a lot of them were like, very colourful.
The use of colour throughout Jojo Rabbit was important. There is a conscious effort there to make a tonal shift. In this house, the colours were intended to create a safe environment, a nurturing one.
But we didn't want to push it too far and make it seem like this fantasy world.
With his discovery of Elsa, the palette shifts and we go into a sort of softer territory, which can help transition you into a melancholy realm. And then in the third act, it all goes into greys and greens, and that takes the pressure off the production design and allows you to concentrate on the story.
Ready?
Yeah. 吐槽南海现正好评热映中。